Spectrum. It's more art than work, really. And for any kind of art, you see, you need a quiet place to do it. People don't know what a watchmaker is.
See? Nothing to be afraid of. He's not usually like this.
Oh, no.
And now the spinning.
I'm sorry. Just get me off of this thing.
Father, we thank you for this glorious day. We ask that you send your angels down to surround us as we fly through the sky. We know that it's part of your master plan that we've made it all the way from Tuskegee here to Ramatelli. We are very confident in our abilities, but we ask that you give us the vision, the sight, and the speed and power to make it through this mission. All the airmen say, in Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Nothing's difficult.
Everything's a challenge.
Through adversity to the stars.
From the last plane, to the last bullet, to the last minute, to the last man, we fight.
We fight.
We fight.
We fight.
We fight.
We fight.
Toothless, stay here.
Come on, guys, get ready. All outside, here we go.
Buckle up.
But the type of break you need, it cannot be. I mean, the change is so sudden. Like, I'm in a little cubicle fixing a watch, and then you just open the door of the shop and you see Grand Central. It's like too much, you know? It should be more gradual, I guess. Every time is rush hour here. I never see quiet time. There's no comparison. Just imagine being in a very loud place 24/7. You know? Even those who say that they enjoy people all the time, they need also, you know, a little moment alone. Everybody does.